Hey, 100 subscribers special because, well, even though I'm already at 103 subscribers, yeah, as you probably read the title, it is 100 subscriber special room tour. Yeah, I'll basically be doing a room tour because at first I wanted to do a house tour, but then it's kind of weird with all my parents around, so but I mean the reason I even wanted to do a house tour in the first place was because my friends told me to do so, and since no one else asked for anything, so might as well just do it and get it over with. Yes, I mean I do have a plan for 1000 subscriber special, but that's at a very later date and who knows how long that will take. It took me 8 months to hit 100 subscribers. Okay, so I guess you'll set a goal this time. This time in 6 months, we have to hit 200 subscribers. In 6 months. Since it took me 8 months. It should be faster this time. Should be. So hopefully, I can hit that goal. Without further ado, we'll do the room tour. Yeah! Even though probably you've seen most of it, kind of. But I'll give you more elaboration and stuff. Yeah, let's go!
Well, hello! So, yeah, this is my room, technically. Okay, I have a mirror here, and apparently a lot of vloggers do this, like they put the camera here, so I have no idea. But yes, as you can see, this is a really weird tripod. But yeah, hopefully I can guide you guys through this room. Yeah, okay, so first. Okay, we'll start with first, where I first did my recordings, which was in this area. If you could recall, the camera angle was probably somewhere like this. Yeah. Like, okay, hold on. I could probably just like, yeah. And then I'll go here. And yes, this is usually where I used to do my videos. Used to. This place is technically my father's workspace. So that sometimes I could not record with my father doing his work here. So that's that. Yeah. And okay, next we can move on to the piano. Okay, this part. I don't usually use this piano at all. There's another piano behind this wall. Yeah, I use the piano there. And I mean, I do use this if, let's say, it's late at night and I can't use the actual piano. Then I'll use a keyboard, which, you know, not much sound comes out from it as long as you can lower the volume. Yeah, and this is where I put my bags, actually. This is my school bag. Hat is actually okay, it's light, it's not too bad. And this is just like when I go out with my friends, but haha, COVID. And okay, here is actually where I charge all my stuff. So this is my laptop, this one's for my MacBook, and if you recall, I actually used this MacBook camera to record my very very old videos. Yes, so yeah, you can tell why it's really shit, but I still use this MacBook after I got my laptop, which is right here. Let's go. And yes, I do use a webcam, but it's not a very good webcam. Okay, so since I'm already on this topic, this is technically my new workspace. And as you can tell, look at that. Oh man. Okay, nah, that's not the highlight. I'm quite a messy person. I did not know why I told my friends that I'm an organized person. No, I am a messy person, yes. So this is the current project I'm working on. I'm supposed to make some kind of space. And yeah, look at that. My brother bought me this cool looking mouse. Oh man. And look, there's this cup holder which for some reason can really really fit. Like really well, it fits perfectly, like it's just all perfect. I don't know why. And this is like a Toy Story mug that I bought like 6 years ago, I think. Yeah, this table that I have here is actually adjustable. This one is not adjustable. I did this in my live stream previously, and it's not that good. Oh yeah, here, let me just flex to you some of my shitty sketches. Oh, okay. And yeah, as you can see, my OBS is still on. So this part is actually adjustable. And yeah, so it can go higher or it can go lower. I don't use this function that much, but it still comes in handy quite a bit. Okay, and then over here is the shelf that I built in my other live stream. And let's see. Oh, I recently made this kitsune mask, I think. It's quite bad, I don't know. But it was for some kind of club that I'm in right now. Yeah, it's the Japanese Cultural Club. But hey, I might wanna work on it. This is some dumb project that I did. Wasn't that good. Another project I did. Oh, okay, this is a recent project. Okay, it wasn't really a project, it's just a small thing. Yeah, it's a really, really tiny ass house. Another project, I did another one, yes. And then here we have another... Okay, this one, I kind of like doing this project, but it's kind of hard to do. Poke. Fun fact, I love eating poke when I'm watching anime. I don't know why, but yeah, so I have a supply. And dude, it's freaking choco mint poke. You only can get that in Japan. Luckily, I take Japanese lessons, so I go to like this Japanese association. And yeah, they actually sell Japanese stuff there, so I'm lucky I could get my hands on this. It's really nice. Even though it costs freaking like $2.90, I think. Really expensive though. And oh yeah, good old Tanjiro. My only anime figure. Two random pieces of work that I did. And then this stuff is just random stuff actually. And then up here is the mic that I used to use. But now when I connect it to my laptop, it just doesn't detect any sound for some reason, so I can't technically use this anymore. Yeah, that's basically it for this whole shelf. Yes. Okay, if you look at this, this is really odd. I actually have no idea how to explain this. Okay, let's just start with this. Yes, I do work out, so I do use a gym mat. I don't like going to the gym though, but yes, I do have a mat. These are just a bunch of random toys and board games. I don't touch that at all. Here is also a bunch of toys. I'm not sure what is inside this one, and I'm too lazy to open it, so I don't really care. And okay, this is just my graduation bear. That's it. Yeah. So this is actually basically my whole room. Okay, this is probably the most interesting thing. The most interesting thing that you can find in my room. So this part is actually where I keep my tatami. Yeah, this is actually where I sleep also. I pretty much do everything here. I work out here, I play games here, I do my work here, I sleep here, I don't know what else you want. I watch anime here. Okay, I don't eat here, yeah, that's all. So every time before I do my video, I would actually get this tatami mat, place it down here, and just roll it out. Yeah. And then after that, I grab this one because it makes the floor slightly comfier. Okay. Okay. Trying to one hand this thing is a little bit hard. Okay, so there we go, all the way. Yes. Yeah, so this is basically how I actually set up my bed. It's technically my bed. Just yeet the pillows on there and my blanket. And there you go. This is actually my bed. Yeah, kind of cramped, but honestly not too bad. I actually do have a bed. But sleeping on the tatami felt way better, so I'ma stick to this. This thing is nice. This is comfy. And you know, I can really get some rest here. It's what I call home. Yeah. And what else is that? I actually can play my music here while I sleep. Yeah, I also do listen to music while I sleep. Kinda weird, I guess, but it's fun. It's fun. It's basically my room. Well, technically my father's workspace, technically. This is a television, right? I'm not sure. Or maybe this might be just a really old monitor.
And that's my room. Yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed this room tour. It's probably not that big. It's quite a small room, kind of. I mean, you technically can fit like 3 tables, so I don't know. I don't know how other people's rooms are supposed to be like. But yeah, sleeping on a tatami, I guess that's the only unique point in this video. It is really nice to sleep on the floor, so, and also like floor gang for life. Anyway, thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers. Yes, I actually thought it would took me another month, but I hit it way faster than I expected. So thank you guys. I will continue to do this for another 2 years and 4 months. And if I manage to hit 1,000 subscribers during these 2 years and 4 months, then I will continue even more. Yes, I will continue even more. If not, I'll stop, because I think that would actually be taking me too long. Yeah, so I really appreciate the subscribers. Please tell me how I can improve on videos, because I mean, okay, camera quality, this thing, for now, I can't settle with it, for now. But other than that, any video request, anything, just put it down. Okay, no porn, alright? No porn. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. If you like this video, even though this is just a room tour at 100 subscribers for some reason, then like, subscribe, and share. Yeah. Okay, see you guys in the next video. Channy! Wait, no shit, I just copied the anime man's outro. Bye bye!